so twisted with the mischief. That nigga that always represents the nightmare before Christmas. Pay attention, I got brutal intentions, and that I mentioned it's my motherfucking mission.
To lead you into darkness, I'll probably kill 300 niggas for fun. My nigga come and meet the Spartans, chopping niggas up while I'm chewing on their cartilage. You don't wanna know what's going on in my apartment. Man, I stay having these demonic dreams, and you niggas know my favorite day is Halloween. And I possibly might be a little mad, I wanna stab me, I wanna do some awful things. I wanna watch you bleed and watch you drip from your flesh, and hella motherfuckers say I'm sick in the head. I'm your worst nightmare, and I'm lurking in your mind, so I'm guessing I'm the reason that you piss in the bed. When you come home exhausted, I'm hiding in the closet, going for the kill, nah, thinking what the cost is. Fuck the police, I ain't worried about a cop, bitch. Try to grab the phone and take your hand and then I'll chop it. What the fuck did I say that for? Can you handle all the pain and gore? All this fucked up shit I got running through my head, I don't know if I can take no more.
Why do I feel like I'm being tortured every time I go to bed? Why do I have nightmares and I like them? Cause I guess I'm sick in the head. Why do I use drugs and alcohol to relieve my stress? Why do I get off on all these nightmares? Cause I guess I'm sick in the head.
The cold air and the frostbite in the shadows where I survive, killing them off when the light dies. And I fantasize about it more than twice. Never made peace with my demons. They are the reason I begin. Sending it feeling good again. I will be making it so that you are no longer breathing. Ugh, cause I am the manifestation of darkness. Every day a new harvest. You can say I'm soul searching, but I'm only looking for something to digest. I belong with the oblongs of the words. My circle's not right, and you squares better leave me the fuck alone before I try and get the wind ring of every single faggot in your game. Strangulate them, hanging them, hanging them up by the goddamn dang and lane's mang. So get cozy with the fact that you're in a body bag. I'm a million piece by piece to get mom and dad. Opening you up like Christmas Day. I got the saws and blades, I got sauce to play. Don't question my musical taste, because it's the best way to slay human beings. Sick in the head is what Darius said, but I'm more curious because George is dead. Well, it's probably got something to do with the fact that I'm always picking my motherfucking monkey to death. What?
Why do I feel like I'm being tortured every time I go to bed? Why do I have nightmares and I like them? Cause I guess I'm sick in the head. Why do I use drugs and alcohol to relieve my stress? Why do I get off on all these nightmares? Cause I guess I'm sick in
everybody
the head.
Gonna bleed when it's time to feed. Look down, you'll be like,
where the fuck's my knees?
A lyrical disease, a million degrees. But dick's on your mind, so your chin's on D's.
Nice.
Putting all rumors to rest. When it comes to demolishing flesh, I be the best. Kill a motherfucker looking for someone to molest. Handcuff, a heart attack, arrest your cardiac, hell yes. About to make your people depressed. Manifest, looking like a man possessed. You're insane, when are you stain your breast? 6 months old, got my second arrest. Hola, hola, eh. Motherfucker say a kid, but it don't play. With a nice, yeah, slay like a one horse. Open hearsay, make your DK. And we all three on the same page. Paige comes to get laid every Sunday. Paige sent me a pic of her big tits, but the file was too big, wouldn't download. Shit. Never ever made to confessional. Need a motherfucker dead, I'm professional. My urge to purge, obsessional. Probably gonna end up at correctional. Drug a motherfucker with injectables. Then I'm gonna eat through his intestinal. Delectable, exceptional, digestible, cause he's a vegetable.
Why do I feel like I'm being tortured every time I go to bed? Why do I have nightmares and I like them? Cause I guess I'm sick in the head. Why do I use drugs and alcohol to relieve my stress? Why do I get off on all these nightmares? Cause I guess I'm sick in the head.
Nigga.